Welcome back, folks. Sharing a cup with the young brother that I met, I think, last season on the show. And he did a parang. We had to have him back. Mark Ng Wai is with us this morning. And I want to welcome him on set. Thank you very much for being back, my brother.
Pleasure. Thanks so much for having me.
So you're jumping the parang thing, Mr. Mark?
Yeah.
When you came, as I said, you lit up the studio last time, just with your positive energy. It radiated throughout the entire studio. So when I heard it at a parang, I said, let me hear my parang.
Wow, thanks so much. I had no idea you'd love it this much.
Yeah.
You know, the idea came is like, you know, extempo.
Right.
And then, you know, parang.
Right.
So at the time, like, I hear both playing on different things, and I just put them together, extemparang. And I always hear that Chinese parang song from Skrenta. I love all the parang songs that it have,
right.
But particularly Skrenta's song. And I would always like freestyle when he's singing wong 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 ching wong. I always singing like actual English words to it. And you know, that is exactly what happened this time.
Is it because you could translate what?
Now,
I translate what Skrenta says, no? Ding dong wong ching.
I could translate genuine Chinese,
okay,
but
okay.
That was like that was an onomatopoeia, I believe he was using,
okay,
you know, like
okay.
The songs
yeah.
Of how Chinese sound,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
Right?
So entering the parang thing, was it came to you extemporaneously?
That's correct, yeah.
Serious?
Yeah, and it was in the middle of doing what I usually do on the side since the last time I came here. And I told you how tough the journey is as a musician.
Mm-hmm.
So there's a business called Golden Web Solutions, and we do websites. And then he partnered with me. What happened is right now we even have a Christmas promotion going on where we help to advertise people's brands and market them. So I was working on a little jingle or some kind of song bite, something to come up for this. And same time, I trying to call the facilities manager in Trin City to tell her that SF Landscaping Services want to fix all it up nice for the Christmas. They want to make all it look nice and everything, you know. Work with them, call them, you know, you guys figure it out. And same time, I get too busy to once I didn't get through. My belly started to grow all hungry. I hear Skrenta song, everything come together. I think that's the inspiration behind it, the extempo. And then here comes the song we're singing. And as I hear the idea, I laugh and I say, well, if this making me laugh, so I feel like I could sing this song. And people will accept it, and there's a little light humor around this time of the year.
There's something, Mark, about what you are doing. And as I said, when you came on the show last time, I felt it, and I'm feeling it again, and I'm hearing your music, listening to what you're saying and singing. And you want to portray positivity.
Yeah.
You want to make people smile, as I said to the top. You want to break. That's what your mission is,
yeah.
Mark.
I live for that. I think the basic purpose of my existence on it is just to serve. And you don't always have material things to give.
Mm-hmm.
But I have good company. I'm very grateful in my life for the good company. I'm able to have positive influences. And I've seen the impact positive words could do for me. So I feel like a type of karmic obligation to just give as well. Give for the rest of my life. Give whether it be words, give whether it be material things. If I have, I could give. If I don't, I still give good words. I give good advice. I try my best.
And now through your music.
And now through my music, especially.
And
so
now through your music.
Music just helping me to bring this purpose home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very, very quickly, I don't want to run out of time, but the Mighty Shadow.
Uh-huh.
Touched so many people. The Mighty Shadow truly is a legend. And I said, the music lives on. His passing touched you as well,
much
so that you started to pen a calypso.
Yeah, his passing happened at the same time where all the flooding took place. There was violence in UE compound, school bullying taking place,
yeah.
And that passing was like that was it for me. That was like a breaking point, and it just triggered inspiration on that spot as well. So I was like, nah, I can't take no more. Before I get any more bad news or I hear anybody else pass away, let me just pen the song out one time. And that is how that song came. Less than a half an hour, whole song complete.
Give me a quick, it's Calypso.
Yeah. Oh, 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 a little goes a long way. Well, this morning it really disturbed me to hear the passing of Winston Bailey, but his legacy will grow. Enough respect to the Mighty Shadow. Yesterday I was feeling helpless, cause so much are people in distress, but there is a flood of relief. I am spreading hope and not grief. And it's a mystery why tragedy happening in the month of history, but sweet Calypso, that is the remedy.
Whoa. Mark and I, keep doing what you're doing. There's something about what you're doing. Sometimes you're a little light, but you're shining somewhere, you know. You're shining somewhere. Keep doing what you're doing and keep writing, keep inspiring, and just spread that message and just spread that joy. Your music will reach where it has to reach.
Right, I appreciate the kind words so much, man.
This is your relation to Joey again is what?
Second cousin. Yeah.
Second cousin. Joey just eat all the meat when you all were growing up. Tell Joey I said hello. Mark and Wyatt said sharing his music with us this morning and serenading you on a Sunday.
I probably need to shout out.
Quickly, one second.
My mom, Janice.
Mom.
Mickey, Auntie Judy, Tammy, Navrindra, Kamta, all your smartphone needs, Michael Smith, Lazary, family, Clappertons, Josaka, puppies, Jocasa, puppies, Val, Vince, JC's photography. Speak, JDS consultant, Joshua, Amanda, Sarah, Daniel, Andy, and Keisha, and Linda. Thank you all about season's greetings.
Mark walk with a list, you know. Mark walk with a list.
Oh gosh, these are the specific people in my life.
Blessings, my brother.
Blessings.
We're taking a short break and a cup of Joey coming right back.